SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19, enters human cells through interactions between the receptor-binding domain, RBD, of its spike protein and the human cell receptor, ACE2. An atom-by-atom analysis of the molecular motions of different coronaviruses, those that cause SARS, MERS, and COVID-19, as well as mutations thereof, reveal that the motions of the virus proteins are correlated with epidemiological data. The amount of molecular motions show a positive scaling with virus lethality and an inverse correlation with the infection rate. The more motions, the more lethal and the less infectious the virus. What causes these vibrations? All matter down at the nanometer scale of atoms, molecules, and also viruses are continuously moving and vibrating due to their molecules' internal energy that we perceive as temperature. We can also listen to the motions of viruses. The video is overlaid with sound generated by the vibrations of the molecular motions. Listening to the molecular sounds allows us to detect different virus species and the effect of mutations. How is it possible to listen to viruses? Just like a string vibrates and causes a sound due to the overlying harmonic waves, nanoscopic vibrations also cause a particular sound that is generated by the various frequencies at which the molecule vibrates. These are made audible using a sonification method that renders the high molecular frequencies accessible to the human ear. In the following videos, we compare the molecular dances of viruses that cause MERS, SARS, and COVID-19 and listen to the sounds they generate.